Ardmore's my home out here, friends. I feel very welcome. Thank you so much. All right, so I'm just gonna jump right into Mr. Al Schnier starting this next jam off.
Thank you. You got some razzle dazzle. We'll be right back.
Lift it up.
gotta lift it up. You 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 gotta lift it up. All right, just you guys. Schnier starting that jam. Nice singing, y'all. So Everyone Orchestra has been playing almost every weekend since the middle of September, and it's been an awesome fall. And after tonight, I have a couple weeks off, and then I'm going to be at the Gypsy Sally's in D.C. on the 29th with Steve Kimmock and Tom Hamilton and Holly Bowling and Jen Hartswick and Chu.
Chris.
And then we're going to be up at the Gramercy Gramercy Theater in New York City on the 30th and be joined by... Chuck from Mo and a bunch of other friends. It's going to be super, super fun. And then that wraps up an amazing year for Everyone Orchestra. But I was recently tallying up how many players, how many different musicians, unique musicians played in Everyone Orchestra in this last year. It had like 240 or something. It's kind of nuts. But, you know, they're all MVPs of sorts, but I got to say, an MVP Everyone Orchestra member this year is definitely Natalie Cressman. Oh, yeah, oh, yeah. She's been there for all the highs and all the lows of tour. And it's always awesome to play with you, Natalie. And I'm going to have Natalie start this next jam.
Mm-hmm.
I'm in the mood tonight. I'm in the mood tonight, yeah. I'm in the mood tonight, and I'm feeling alright. Hands up in the air like I'm feeling fly. I'm in the mood tonight. I'm in the mood tonight. Come on. I'm in the mood tonight, and that's alright. Hands up in the air like I'm feeling fine. I'm in the mood tonight. Thank you. feeling all right. Hands up in the air, cause I'm feeling fine. I'm in the mood tonight. I'm in that groove tonight, yeah. I'm in the mood tonight, so I get my hands high. Feeling all right with my hands in the sky. I'm in the mood tonight, yeah. I'm in the mood tonight. Come on, come on. Let's get it on. Let's get it on. Let's get it on. Let's get it on, yeah. Let's get it on. Let's get it on. Let's get it on. Let's get it on, yeah. Let's get it on. Let's get it on. Let's get it on. Let's get it on, yeah. Let's get it on. Let's get it on. Let's get it on. Let's get it on, yeah. Come on.
Tonight, do you feel me?
Yes!
Cressman starting that jam. Nice work, team. Nice work, team. So due to the freak snowstorm down in Asheville, Claude Coleman Jr. from Wayne couldn't make it up here. He tried twice, 2 days in a row. And the flights, he even got on the plane. He was sitting there for a couple hours, didn't make it. He didn't make it. But we are so fortunate that Mike Greenfield from Lotus just happens to live in Philadelphia and is around this weekend.
That guy's okay.
Wait. So, yeah. So, I'm gonna let Mike start this one. Give it up for Mike Greenfield.
Thank you. Thank you. I see it through, I roll with the punches. What we gonna do? I have no clue. I see it through, I roll with the punches. What we gonna do? I have no clue. I see it through, I roll with the punches. What we gonna do? I have no clue. I see it through, I roll with the punches.
All right, how you guys doing? We're having a blast up here. Mike Greenfield starting that jam. Oh yeah, so years ago, I started Everyone Orchestra and I was playing drums and I had different people conduct. And then one time I just said, fuck, I'll try conducting. And Marc Brownstein was playing bass back then. I'll tell the story. And then after the show, he grabbed me, he's like, dude, you're the fucking conductor. You're the guy. And all I can tell you is I'm kind of pissed that I didn't think of this idea. Sorry, I had to go there. But really, it was a big moment for me, and I really appreciate Marc pushing me to try this new thing. And here we are, like 15 years later, fucking kicking ass. So it's awesome. Thank you, Brownstein.
Marc Brownstein also saved my life. That's a story for another day. But it's
he did.
True.
He saved Joel's life. Well, actually,
I changed Matt's life. I saved Joel's life.
Well, wait. You saved his life, but you endangered his life. That was the thing. You saved it because he almost, well, yeah. There's more to that story.
There it is. We'll go deeper into that. We'll delve into that one next show.
Yeah, next time we do Everyone Loves Ardmore, we're going to have like a workshop in the middle of the day and just like do like a panel and talk about how Brownstein saved, endangered, and inspired our lives. So... But for now, I'm gonna ask Marc to start this next jam. Thank you.
get loose tonight? Who came to 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 get loose tonight? Yo, now people, who here's been to the Chesapeake? Who here has been fishing in the Chesapeake? So you know what I'm talking about, beautiful place, people. So we gotta take it down there real quick. We going down to the Chesapeake. We going down to the Chesapeake. Come on, come on. Say, grab your rod, grab your partner, come on. Because we're going down. I said, grab your rod and get it on. Because we're going down. To the Chesapeake, we gonna get real ski. We gonna catch them fish all right. Up to the Chesapeake, you're just you and me. We gonna dance this party right. Come on, up to the Chesapeake. We gonna get real deep. We gonna loose your body right. Down in the Chesapeake, you gonna loose your feet. We gonna dance this party right. Come on! Thank you. Baby, just keep me warm. 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 Baby, just keep me warm.
Hold me close.
And baby, just keep me warm. Baby, just keep me warm. Baby, just keep me warm.
Thank you guys so much for coming out. Everyone Orchestra loves the Ardmore. We love Philadelphia. Thank you guys so much. Thank you, Ardmore. Give it up for all these incredible musicians. Thank you guys. This is a dream come true. I'll say goodnight to y'all. I'll be out there in a minute.
One more time, everybody. Matt Butler. Give it up for Matt Butler.
Hey, be safe out there in that crazy weather. I love you. Take care.